Now, Gabe, we've heard a lot about these two kids and their crazy loves, and this guy loves Hitler, and that guy loves a 16-year-old girl. Who do you like? Who's your waifu?
Now, I like Faye Valentine from Cowboy Bebop. And first of all, just to like seal the deal, I think for most people who have been on the show, this girl is not underage.
She's, this might be the first time ever a girl's not underage.
I will.
She's 27.
Everybody clap for consent.
Guys.
Consent but, is required.
To get into the mindset, let's face it, this waifu is the ultimate, because imagine being a young boy. I mean, I think a lot of guys will be able to identify with this too. Coming home, you know, it's late at night, it's your first experience waking up or staying up late and watching Adult Swim, and all of a sudden Cowboy Bebop comes on. Oh baby. And then you got that beautiful theme song that comes on, all that jazz, you know, you're getting jazzed up, you know, and what comes after that? Oh, Faye Valentine. And they animate her tits really nice, and they got a nice slender body. I think every boy can get behind that. And she's not some weirdo who's got like magic powers or anything. She's just like a normal woman you can get behind.
Yeah, this isn't weird at all.
And she's like a normal strong woman too. So it fulfills a fantasy. Like, let's face it. Like, you want a strong woman who can be on her own. You don't want no weirdo, like, who's gonna be like touching people and making them fly in the sky, or who needs to like run a dictator like high school because she's an underage girl. No underage girls. That's weird. Ew. Yuck. Your dad's going to be mad at you if he finds out you're dating underage girls. And, shit, I lost my...
It's okay. Take it
and down. She's beautiful. Let's face it. They animated her tits nice. Hey, guys. Let's face it. That's what it's all about. Good boobs. And you got to worry about her because she's going to go out and make her own money. And there you go.
I would just like to point out the two guys closer to teenagehood did not mention tits or ass. We only talked about their personalities.
Yeah, I was about to say.
Well, what the hell else is there? And a girl. Do girls have minds?
Does the girl want to argue?
Oh, there is one mix-up I can give. Selsky would kick both their asses.
What?
That's fine.
I don't believe that.
Well, she has a gun, so.
She's got a gun. This girl's got a sword.
Oh, no. No, villains have guns throughout the series, and it doesn't do shit against...
She's got a ship with a gun, so too. Yeah, and she gambles. Ooh, yeah. She doesn't care.
There's also guns in my series.
And she eats dog food. Could you imagine how cheap it would be to have that girlfriend?
The League of the Good Guys in Kill la Kill does face off against a battleship and fucking wins.
I don't like Faye Valentine because she randomly... leaves for days at a time and then comes back with no money.
That's not a good girlfriend.
What are you, my dad?
Where do you know she's
going? Those are the kind of women I'm attracted to.
You're married. Where is she going?
Look, when you got a girlfriend and you're a guy like me,
you're married.
You don't want her around.
You're married. It's a waifu.
You know, you're married. Yeah, but you want a strong woman, right? You want a weak woman?
My woman's not weak. Yours is disappearing.
You want a girl?
Where's your woman going?
Oh, you know, she's doing her own thing. She's a strong woman. I'm not keeping track. I'm not insecure. I can deal with this.
I will say this. I do like that. It's just like she deserves her own agency, her own freedom.
Yeah.
She can disappear and go on adventures on her own. Big fucking deal. Like, sometimes you disappear for weeks at a time.
Yeah, my feminism is really on a scale here with the amount of times that you mention her tits.
Our host here, Sriracha.
Yeah, that's okay. You know what? I was asked and answered.
Look,
that is a good point. You kind of can't. Yep. Sriracha's right.
Look, I'm doing both here because, like, in my male mind, I'm thinking about her and her body and how nice her tits are animated in a cartoon show for children. But also, I'm thinking about her femininity side, in which she's strong.
In which her tits are animated. Just fantastic.
I don't have a problem with her leaving. Beautiful. I have a problem with her not telling you.
Whoa.
Because a respectful relationship.
How much do you need from a woman? Jeez. Kind of sexist are you?
Mutual trust?
No.
That's outrageous.
Trust? Really. Oh, that's overrated. You just need to deal with it, basically. That's all relationships, anyway. I mean, all the ones I've been in.
Tell me about some of your past relationships.
Are you in a relationship right now?
No, I'm not in a relationship right now.
I don't like the way you said that.
Wait, there is a girl, and she wants something more?
And she's, don't worry. She's
no, like, it's actually the opposite. I'm dating, I wouldn't say dating. I'm sleeping with my roommate.
Tell us more.
How
did this happen?
Yeah. Ooh, beautiful.
Absolutely nothing can go wrong here.
Absolutely beautiful girl too. Well, this is the weird part too. She doesn't live with us.
What?
She pays rent and energy and all that stuff, but she disappears the entire month until it's time to pay rent. But every time she comes over to pay rent, ooh, baby, things get hot and steamy. We start flirting. You know, one time she was over, you know, she's like trying on dresses. She's like, ooh, do you like this dress? Do you like this dress? You know, she's taking off the dress and she's got, oh, maybe I drank too much and I'm talking.
No, no, keep talking. Believe me, baby. No, it's great.
You know, ooh, things getting hot and steamy, you know? And then eventually things got a little too hot and steamy. Now we're sleeping together. But I know she has a boyfriend. I actually know the guy. He's actually my buddy, but I don't care about him.
Oh, no.
Well,
wait,
I don't.
A minute.
Are you literally retelling the story of Dick and 80s Girl?
No.
Nobody's going to get that.
No, no, this is different. I don't care. I just want to do whatever makes me feel good.
That's exactly right.
That's exactly
right. Whatever makes you feel good in the moment, regardless of the consequences. I love it. Okay.
Yeah.
But you want a little something more with this girl.
We gotta get
me?
This girl back.
Yeah, oh,
you
kind of
want to make this a boyfriend-girlfriend thing.
No.
It's called waifu wars, not hookup wars.
Let me explain. And this is why Faye's better too. Let me bring it full circle.
Mm-hmm.
Like Faye Valentine isn't living with another guy. Like she doesn't live with another guy. You know what I'm saying? Like, and she's a trifling ass hoe, as they would say in some circles. But I know this girl is. So you can't date these girls who are. All right, look. My grandma put it. Let me just sum it up. My grandma put it perfectly. If a girl's willing to do it for you, she'll do it to you. So that's why I wouldn't date her.
So you wouldn't date Faye Valentine?
Oh no, I would, because she doesn't. She doesn't have a boyfriend that she's cheating on.
As
with
you
me.
Know of.
That you know of.
She's gone for months.
In the show,
she's gone forever.
She just disappears.
And she makes.
She comes back.
And she tries
to
make money.
You don't know where she's gone.
Because she's strong and she's gone out there.
She's strong with other men.
She doesn't need no man. And that's what I'm saying. And that's
but you're her man.
And that's the ultimate fantasy, too. Because if you think about it this way. You want a girl who is so into you, like, despite how strong she is. And she can get on her own, right? But she still's into you. She wants to come back. That's great. That's what you want.
That's what I want. That's the girl I want.
You want a girl who depends on you. Like,
no.
Who needs you to complete them. You want a girl
I want a girl that helps me complete myself.
Because
and
mutual.
No. You want a girl who compliments you. It's different. You know what I'm saying? Complete you? Oh, man, then you're incomplete. If you're incomplete, not in a good relationship. That's why Faye Valentine's the best waifu. Guys.
So, do you run like a cult or something? Like, what's your deal here?
Me? No, I'm a drunken socialite from a different city. That's what I do all the time. Okay. Yeah.
Oh,
yeah,
honest beer. That's why he's in here.
Here's mm-hmm. what I'll say. I mean, he is right. It's like, if
but you're
married. But if you're so worried that like this girl is cheating on you and stuff, then like.
She doesn't tell you where she's going. That's the issue. If she told you where she's going, like, hey.
That's
sometimes
weird.
She might not know where she's going.
Yeah, exactly. That's
because
insecure.
Because when you're
it's
chasing
weird.
criminals, I couldn't think of anybody
think
who moves more than
capable of knowing
where
criminals are.
I think at some point
dude,
she might.
Dude, are you saying that a woman is incapable of
wait,
accomplishing
I'm sorry.
Wait.
I'm asking
a
you
criminal?
That.
He's actually correct, because Cowboy Bebop is one of the few shows I know about. In the whole history of the series, they only get like one bounty. She's like not a good bounty hunter.
No, but she's.
Oh, she's bringing home the money too.
But she's still
motivated.
But she's still motivated, isn't she?
No.
Yeah, but it's like a lot of people are motivated, but also terrible. It's like a lot of they're like bad actors who are auditioning all goddamn games.
Yeah.
Like they're motivated. They're also shitty. You know what I mean?
I would also.
That's
like,
okay, but it's not to say that those people who are going for those bad jobs or not going to get the job ever are bad people. You know, they might still be a good.
I'm not saying
individual.
They're bad people. I'm not saying they're bad people. I'm just saying I don't think Faye Valentine is good at bounty hunting. Because if she was, she would have successfully hunted one bounty over the whole course of the series.
Yeah. But my argument is not that she's a good bounty hunter. My argument is that she would be a good waifu, which is different because
that
she's a strong
true.
Woman
that is true.
Who can go out on her
but
own.
But you're making her sound incapable.
Incapable? No, I'm saying even if she is incapable,
but how many bounties does she
point.
Have?
How many bounties does she have, Dave?
The amount of bounties she has is irrelevant
she's
to her being
out
a good waifu.
Get bounties. She's not.
I just don't
it.
Think you understand women. Is the problem? Is that? Who cares how many bounties she gets? You just want a good girlfriend.
To be fair,
right?
I also have zero bounties.
Yeah. Okay. Don't you want
you're
a good?
You're not a bounty hunter. That's the issue.
Don't you want a good waifu? You're trying to argue in the context of bounty hunters, but I'm saying like.
But she's a bounty hunter.
So what if she is a bad
it's
bounty
like,
hunter?
Mine's a hero. She's beating villains. What?
She's literally going to Hero Academy!
But,
yes!
But speaking of that, I just realized somebody we both discussed why our waifus are good partners for us. I think you just you didn't discuss your own qualities during your argument.
You're right.
If I recall.
You're right.
She's
I'm a
ball of sunshine.
I'm a laid-back guy. I don't need
she
a girl.
She's the person I need in my life.
But
you need her. See, that's what I'm saying.
But a lot of people could say
you
that.
Need her.
Why is she a good partner for you?
Good question.
Yeah. Yeah. All right.
That's the problem. You need her. That's bad. You need a girl.
Now,
uh-oh.
Well,
uh-oh.
No.
Yeah, I
got to
fight me now.
You don't want a codependent relationship.
You really don't.
No.
You don't want a relationship where it's like, well, if this person disappears, I've got nothing. I need this person to complete me. Like, I'm an empty circle without this person filling in my puzzle piece. It's like, no, you want to be okay with you, and you want a girl who's okay with her, and then you guys get together and it's cool.
Yeah, so the Iraka is a person who gets pushed forward to do better. I want someone in that life to help me push forward as well. So we push each other forward, getting better and better and better.
But
that's explained pretty well.
Well, hold on.
Oh, wait. What do you got, Gabe?
Do you need a girlfriend to do that for you? Or can you find those outlets elsewhere?
Oh, shit, bitch.
No.
Why does it have to come from your girlfriend? Your girlfriend should not be your source of challenge.
She's my girlfriend. She's my waifu.
Especially your waifu. That's even deeper.
I'm telling you right now, when my girlfriend tries to push me to do better, it's I'm always like...
Not by telling you to do better, by performing better. She's inspired by you, and you're inspired by her. Okay,
but that's what I'm saying. You were saying something totally different. You were saying that, that's not good.
I'm actually pretty sure all three of us have made that argument with different wordings at this point.
Yeah, that's true. We are all kind of going around in circles. Mm-hmm. Okay.
I'll cede the point.
Who's got, all right. Faye Valentine.
Hot, sexy, nice, animated tits.
What's the size of tits?
I asked the creator of the show. He never responded. This, look how much material you have. I don't even know the size of her tits. Think about that. Weird.
It's weird that you don't know the size of this cartoon character's tits.
But
weird.
I'm gonna look up the cartoon.
Statistically speaking,
are they
for
big?
Anime fandoms, that is weird.
Are they big? Oh, yeah, he's right. Especially right. Look at how much material he has right here. And I don't even know the size of her tits.
It's
very weird.
In here.
Is she hot? I don't even know.
I showed you a picture.
No, between chapters in here, I saw they have concept art with notes from of the characters with notes from the author. You have one of the earlier volumes has to have a page with
it
hers.
It does. I just don't remember off the top of my head because there's 14 of these.
Oh.
Okay, Sriracha, I don't know what to do here. I don't know what to do. Can you decide this one? Like, I like Faye Valentine, but this guy keeps talking about her boobs to the point where I don't want to give him the victory.
Well.
But, like, this guy's got, like, a 16-year-old girl who can make zero gravity, and this guy's dating Hitler? Like, I don't know what to do here!
Well, according to Boobapedia...
Hold up. I don't know what to do here!
Well, according to Boobapedia, her boobs are 36C, which just doesn't seem right to me.
Ooh,
it seems
no,
too small.
Perfect.
Which tells me that nobody has put a lot of thought into her boob size, because I feel like if anybody really cared about your waifu, that would be documented 5 ways to Sunday. Your waifu's Hitler, and yours seems a little moe blobby. So the winner of Waifu Wars is...
Oh, God fucking damn it.
No Watanabe.
Goddamn, you Watanabe can't win it!
I will take this...
No Watanabe. She came to us from God.
But what background do you share with Yo Watanabe?
Yo Watanabe!
What future ambitions do you share with Yo Watanabe?
I don't know!
The winner of Waifu Wars is Yo Watanabe!
No! I can't!
She can't win every episode! God damn it!
What about Yo Watanabe?
Yo Watanabe, my feet are covered in bear. This is my life!